No one deserves to be bad. No one deserves to be treated like they are dirt. No one deserves to have someone threaten their life and their livelihood. We are all beautiful God's creatures. Like I said earlier, if you know someone, you yourself, is impacted by domestic violence, you must seek help. You cannot remain silent. Personally, I tell you, I stayed silent for a while. And when you stay silent, all it does is build up inside of you. And it affects your children. It affects your outlook on life. When you start to open up and you let people know what is going on, I was amazed at the amount of support that is out there. And let me know that I am not alone. And that's what I'm saying. Thank you again for coming out. It's chilly, but you know what? I think we can successfully warm things up.